You like macaroni?
You like Stouffer's?
You like a little Stouffer's?
Huh?
Welcome to Bruin Review.
When I'm on the internet, I'm watching Bruin Review.
Well.
Are we mortal enemies that are meeting for the first time at the end of a movie?
Well. We meet again.
Well.
Look what we have here.
Well.
Look who's in trouble.
Well.
Coy Wagner at last.
Your time has come.
When I think Stouffer's family portion mac and cheese, I think of Ron Ely coming home from a long 48 to 60 hour work week and goes, no way in hell I'm making you a really good dinner. In a way I am, because boy did I just bring you home some Stouffer's mac and cheese.
That shirt. You think that you are the number one dad?
This was a gift from my son.
That's funny.
Dude, this was such an Ely staple, man.
That's funny. I was just talking to my dad a day or two ago.
Congrats, dude. That's great.
Yeah.
You found him?
So great.
Big dad, look at me. Think back and talk to me.
And he was saying how he would never in a million years, there's no fast food or anything of this nature. At my parents' house.
Okay. Macaroni and cheese style? Or just frozen in general?
Any frozen food, you would get just ostracized from the family.
Whenever I go visit his parents, like...
You've been visiting my parents again? I told you, knock it off,
dude. You can't stop me,
dude.
They like me. They really like me.
You really love me.
There's always just like 4-inch steak sitting on the counter, like up for grabs. Maybe give some to the cat.
That is true.
It's fun. Your dad's just, I can understand why he doesn't have frozen food around, because he's just grilling up $60 steaks.
Yeah.
Hey, when you're putting out fires around Toledo, sometimes you want some meat. Hey, funny, I just saw this. Distributed by Nestle in Solon, Ohio. You know where Solon is?
I don't. I've heard of it, but I don't know where it is. But also, Nestle, I had no clue.
Yeah, dude, chocolate in here.
Nestle Crunch.
That's wild.
You know what's really good in here? Either a little bit of barbecue sauce or a little bit of sriracha.
And dude, you mix it in there. Do you want to go get it?
No.
Because I was just thinking hot sauce on mac and cheese.
Well, maybe grab some sriracha, but let's have it.
Okay, fine.
Dude, you're going to hurt your ribs again.
Badass, I gotta give you that.
Don't throw a sriracha.
I have faith! I got faith! If I would have dropped that, your couch would have been in for the...
That's how, hey, I trust my friend.
Alright, you ready to get into this, dude?
I am.
The good thing about this is it's really not that bad for you. A lot of people think that's true. About one cup of this is only 320 calories, 14 grams of fat, 34 grams of carbohydrates. Well, you still get 14 grams of protein, so this is a bodybuilding meal.
That's what I was thinking.
That's why you... I like how the cheese is yellow.
I like getting the crusty...
Could you have more food coloring in this?
Yeah, it probably is super.
Maybe not, only enzymes.
See, it's just enzymes.
Cheers. Oh, it's hot still. Oh my God.
That is really good.
Oh, it's so good.
So cheesy.
You know my biggest weakness?
What's that?
Noodles.
Oh, I thought it was women.
Well, I'm weak to them.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Yeah. Honestly though, if you could pick one, here's today's question. If you could pick one food that you did not suffer the consequences of the caloric intake from it, noodles would be my answer.
I was dreaming about, noodles.
Really?
Because I love pasta, I love macaroni, I love like ramen so much, but you eat a whole box of pasta, the amount of working out you need to do to burn that off, the carbohydrate load in that.
I'd probably have to side with your mamacita and go with potatoes.
Yeah. You love potatoes, yeah.
I do.
Yeah,
but noodles are great too, because I'm also a big pasta guy. Like, I love Italian food.
Right, but if I could eat these guilt-free, I would have pasta every night for dinner.
Can you imagine? That'd be such a dope.
The only reason I don't is because I feel so bad after.
Mm-hmm.
Like, this is insane, dude.
Dude, this is really good. This is delicious.
There's 5 cups in here. This is a family size. Dude, this isn't enough for just me for dinner.
Yeah,
like, this is like what the portion is.
Yeah, probably.
Like a little bit more, but
yeah,
like about
but still,
that, right?
Yeah. Yeah, no one's eating one cup of this.
I guess if you're like, you have a really good entree and that's your side, but my girlfriend and I eat a lot of, we'll buy Kraft mac and cheese as a fun little splurge thing. Like if we're gonna make that, that'll be
dude,
with.
Dude, what a sad life.
No, I
want to get fun and wild. Sometimes we'll get ourselves some Kraft mac and cheese.
You ever eaten a whole box of Kraft mac and cheese? It's, do you want to
dude, I'm not saying it's a bad, like, I live that same sad life.
We,
like, I get excited when I can get something crappy
sure.
like that, too.
Because you and I eat, like,
so we have to, right.
So every time I eat meals outside of this, for the most part, they're so healthy.
Mm-hmm.
So if I, like, I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna eat a whole box of SpongeBob mac and cheese from Kraft. It's like a happy moment for me.
Am I weird that I always didn't like, the more it was, like, the noodles were shaped, I just tasted a different?
100% agree.
You do?
I kind of said the SpongeBob thing more for it sounding
Remember
cool.
the dinosaur ones?
Yeah.
I didn't like those. I don't know what changed
Spider-Man,
about it.
Any sort of cartoon or pop culture thing that came out, they would make it into a shape.
Yeah.
And I do like the just straight up regular. I didn't like spirals as much as regular.
I don't know what it was.
Kraft Macaroni and Cheese presents the Flintstones. Made for the modern Stone Age family.
But anyways, I was going to say, Stouffer's, I forget how it rivals it so much. Like, it really is.
Oh, how it rivals Kraft?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's great.
Dude, it's probably...
It's probably better. It's more of a dinner.
I like the cheese in this more.
Right.
But I think I like the noodles better for, like, the Kraft. Like, these seem, like, mushier or something.
It is mushier. It's more of like a casserole.
Yeah.
It's like a bake, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Where Kraft mac and cheese, when you, like, add the butter and the cheese and stir it and kind of let it simmer for a second, kind of more...
This has more cheese. That has better noodles.
Right, right.
After coaching all day, I can't wait to join my family for dinner. We especially like Stouffer's mac and cheese. It's got that great cheddar taste.
I feel like we're so colorful today.
Yeah.
Like, we got a lot of aqua and blue in this really... Oh, just, and also...
color commentary.
Yeah.
Juggernaut. We gotta work with those dudes.
We should go down to their store. It's like South Loop.
They're not awesome. Solo Sam.
St. Millie. St. Millie works here.
That's right.
He's worked here forever. Also, they sponsor him. It's like old Playboy.
That's a badass shirt.
I love his shirt. Sriracha's a really good hot sauce with pastas because it's thicker.
Yeah, I like
so it doesn't water it down.
Yeah.
Doesn't your girlfriend use a lot of it?
Oh, yeah.
Dude, she's so good at eating pastas.
Can you chew a little bit before you swallow, dummy?
She honestly, to me, looks like she likes that better than chicken nuggets. Like, her face has more joy.
Hello.
She's just gonna literally put her whole face in the thing.
You know how many times after we do a video here, me and Kylie will be kicking it, like, just whatever, like, over by the, doing dishes or something. And we'll turn around and Kylie will be like, oh, man, look at Cinnamon. And she'll just be walking around here smelling the remnants of us.
And standing on the table.
Full on the table. She's a psycho. She's a little fat girl.
Hi, little fatty.
Fat shaming your Pomeranian.
You got cankles. You're crazy.
Such a good meal, though.
Look at it. Look at how good it looks. Like, if you haven't had Stouffer's in a while, I think it's gotten better since childhood. Snacks, do it.
This might be the best thing that we've had on the brew and review portion of our show, which is pretty young.
It is. I like this a lot, and I like that episode we did with those cream cheese jalapenos with that raspberry habanero sauce.
Yeah, those are pretty good. I think this and the California Kitchen pizza were my faves, but...
Maybe the California Kitchen pizza.
You've not shaved the underside of your chin for the last...
I ain't got a mirror, bitch. I can't afford one.
You see that, Sean?
Yeah, it looks
I don't have a mirror.
I haven't noticed it until just now.
I just shave. I just hope I'm getting it.
You're going underbeard.
You got. It actually looks like you did that on purpose, though.
Nah.
What's that? You said it's Friday? Sure, I'll have a drink.
Eat it, bitch. It's always good.
Thank you guys for watching yet again another episode of Number 6 with Cheese. We're here 5 days a week, so on Monday, there'll be a new video, which will be great because you'll be at work and you'll be thinking, man, I don't want to be here. I'd rather watch Sean and Corey eat something. Well, you can.
In other words, they'll be thinking, I f***ing hate Mondays.
Everyone knows about TGI Fridays. Well, now there's a new restaurant, IFH Mondays, or I f***ing hate Mondays. We have a hungover waitstaff.
Can I get the crispy?
Bro, can you not fucking yell?
We've been laughing about that since we showed that
Nick
clip
Swartz and his
a couple Fridays ago. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your weekend. Buy a shirt. Patreon is giving you the alert. You gotta stop.
It's my thing now.
Are you a really bad rapper?
Sup?
Oh, we gotta get out of here. Right, did you hear that? Go.